There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful. You know, we're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
We've certainly come a long way, haven't we?
I've been meaning to say what I told you about my family.
Why'd she get all mad?
It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
If handmaidens don't help each other in King's Landing, nobody will.
Thank you, Mira. And you know I'll always help you too.
You better frickin' idiot.
Oh, there he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, next to him. Lord Tarwick. I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have.
Him?
I have to go talk to him. Marjorie won't notice it for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me?
Really?
Please. I'm not asking for much.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Sarah?
Marjorie's so busy. I can't just wait for her to find a match for me. Please, just don't tell Marjorie.
Got this girl, man. Oh, there's that kid. That guy could be your dad, dude. You're gonna
get
me in freaking trouble, dude.
Oh no, I shouldn't be here. But we have to talk.
Right now?
I didn't know when I would see you next.
Look, that night, I don't know what might have happened if you hadn't helped me.
I could say the same to you, Lady Mira.
Why do we have to do this now?
I came here to warn you. I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh!
They already know he's missing. Probably dead.
Yep.
They're questioning people. Searching for his body. It's not safe. For either of us.
Please tell me you took care of it.
Of course. I told you I would.
Dude, if you didn't, I'm gonna cut
no
your head off.
We'll know what you did. What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
There was another Lannister guard. He saw me with him in the garden.
I forgot about...
Oh, no. You need to keep your head down. Stay out of sight for a while.
How? Do you forget who I serve?
Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back. We're in this together now.
Why are you helping me?
What do you mean? I'm a friend, Lady Mira. My name's Tom. We help each other, or it's both our heads.
What were you even doing there that night?
I once told you, there are people who'd be willing to help you. People who want you alive.
Who?
I'm here to make sure that happens.
Wait, what? You mean someone...
Mira?
My lady.
What?
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy? Not to say
Please.
It's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, you just don't want to spoil your chances of a good marriage.
Truly, it's nothing, Sarah. He's a friend.
Really? Is that so? Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room.
God, I don't know.
We don't want to be late.
I never know what
you
I should
tell
say.
Me all about this Lord Tarwick, in a way.
Well.
Lord Grandpa.
First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent.
Garibald.
He told me the cleverest story about this festival they have.
Grandpa Garibald.
And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that?
Just...
You object?
Just shut up, dude.
Is that what I heard?
Sarah meant nothing by it.
You're going
your
to
Grace.
Speak out of turn, girl.
I...
You should finish what you start.
Sarah's simply in awe of your presence, Your Grace. We're happy to spend the feast wherever it pleases you.
Your happiness is not my concern. I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She was deferential to the crown then, as she is now. But words are wind. In any case, it's settled. The Kingsguard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
Whatever, dude. God.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
I don't know what she's talking about.
What did she mean by that?
I don't know.
You and Tyrion.
I don't know.
What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
We only shed some wine, that's my it. Lady.
Drinking wine with Tyrion Lannister. Sarah, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back.
No, I didn't.
I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
I'm not. Please just trust me. My family's desperate.
Please, Lady Marjorie, trust me. I know what I'm doing. I've learned from the best.
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira.
This isn't a
right
game,
right now,
girl.
I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be. Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
I'm only trying to help my family. You would do the same for yours. Please don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
Come on. Dude, I don't need you, okay? I don't need either of you. I didn't need Justin Timberlake, and I don't need you. Or the other girl, the drunk. It's gonna marry Lord Dolblog, whatever his name is.
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard.
What?
They've woken the house. You can't let this go on. They want to see us cower in our own house.
Don't worry, Tally. I'll deal with them.
Hurry, I'll check on Mother.
What are they frickin' doing? It's so hard to... I mean, I like playing different characters, but it's so hard to make so many different decisions. It's just like, I don't know what to do.
What is this?
What are you doing?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
What are you doing?
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Those are strong words for a cripple who can't carry a sword.
Are you the son?
All of you,
show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, eh? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
I've had enough of this, Griff. What are you trying to prove here?
I had to get your attention, didn't I? Always so busy beating your own chest, Roderick. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall.
I don't think so.
That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What?
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done. Pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
We've given your men the wine they want. If they drink too much of it, that's their doing.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever...
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple?
You better freaking remember that.
Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall.
No, you freaking won't.
Your army can stop me. No. You know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh?
Shoot.
I'm the only lord here. Come on.
Are you kidding me? Roderick, don't just let them... Fine, get in there and I'll burn the damn house down.
Griff Whitehill, that snot-nosed fourthborn, parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
We're getting him out.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
The hell?
We can't.
I was like, whoa, dude.
Sorted in our
house. Space.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people. Drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house. Like he's the cock and we're in his roost.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long.
He's all happy though.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles or the end of them.
You draw that?
We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Well, then we kill him.
But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
Who's that?
He carved these soldiers himself.
Oh.
I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point. You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
my lord.
Shoot.
At least give us a target to aim for.
Gwyn's gotta help us. Oh. Expel Griff. Save Ryan.
We get Ryan out and bring him home. Once he's safe, he can face the White Hills head on.
And what of Griff and his men?
But we can only take this occupation for so long.
Speak true. Would you just let Ryan die?
No, my lord.
Then shut the frickin' hell up.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
Then it's decided. We're bringing Ryan back.
We still don't have the men to hold our own home, let alone storm High Point.
Just let them do what
they
freaking want, man.
We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
Thankfully, Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asha and Mira.
How?
Asha means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Mira are a long way
waiting
from here.
Is not
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lord Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
We press on. It's no use waiting.
We have a plan, my lord. But we must wait for the pieces to come together. The White Hills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing. So I have much to prepare. And men to train.
My lord?
We should just let the White Hills think they're in control. In the meantime. And then we'll stab them in the frickin' back.
My lord. There may be something we can do now.
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I. And
really?
She's willing to meet. Away from her father's guard.
I thought
I
he
hope
said
you
mate.
Trust me enough Probably. As Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Is that the meaning?
But why would she want to meet? Is it still about Asha?
I couldn't say. That was a long time ago. And even if she still has feelings, it can't be just about that. It's a chance to learn more about our enemies.
All right.
We need to take it.
Let's do
and
it.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn. And she may even help us in High Point.
No.
When the time comes.
Because I'm so good at that.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
No.
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Exactly.
Very soon you'll be the queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long.
He's the freaking Lannister. Do you really think I should say no to him? Please, girl.
I don't think Lady Marjorie
You're not that important.
Me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
There's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll
really?
Have my Squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. You'll bring prosperity to your family. They're lucky to have you.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion. Only you could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester. My lord, do I still owe you a favor?
As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful. I'm sure I'll think of something. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
I don't know how I'm gonna do that now. Oh, shoot.
Today of all days.
What?
You know I didn't want you talking to him. You're playing a dangerous game, Mira.
Hail to the moon.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
Fine, she wanted that anyways. Mira, it's all good, girl. Please.
Come with me, Sarah.
That's what she wanted anyways, isn't it? Go. She asked me that, like, remember before? She was like, could you tell her for me to do it instead of you?
Garrett, easy now.
Sorry.
Damn.
I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want?
Oh, you too, freaking Jon Snow. Here.
What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one for the Boltons. Here. There'll be a hot meal
in the mess hall. No freaking that, way, we'll dude. Sorting out gear
at the armory. Garrett. There'll be practice swords to Garrett, start. What's the matter? You know
that
it.
Was weird. It sounded weird.
Come God. On! Get moving!
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the maester.
Don't do something you regret.
Oh, don't worry. I won't regret that.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Things are just getting worse and worse. Oh my god.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never
Shut
see
up.
Another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Sarah, this has nothing to do with me. The only reason we're down here is so Cersei can shame Lady Margaery. We're just pawns in their game.
So, what gave you the idea that you could play? I hope whatever you got from Tyrion was worth it, because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
I probably shouldn't have even told you, but I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. She knows it wasn't my fault. Tyrion approached us.
Look. You once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you.
Otherwise, maybe?
Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. And I can't let you. I need you here.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Marjorie if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
You better. Man, if I find out you're talking behind my back, I'm gonna freaking kill you.
Oh, no. They're already serving the pie.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien.
No, I wasn't.
Oh, no. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask.
He's gonna die. The king.
What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
You've made a mistake.
Seven hells.
I thought someone stabbed him.
Go. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with her. Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Who is this guy? Hi.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
Why would you want to help me?
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather different.
What? That's not...
So what does that make you, if a little handmaiden could steal your very important deal?
Aren't you the tart one?
Oh, I remember him.
I'm a man who knows when to recognize a fixed game. The question is, can you? Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. I know he has a plan, which I assume was about undermining your own.
Oh, I have no doubt that was part of it. Yet Tyrion Lannister is more clever by half. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other. To get the cheapest ironwood from you.
So?
He played you. Played us all. Like little toys.
I'm not so easily played, my lord. You think I don't know exactly what Tyrion was doing?
My lady, why do you think I'm talking to you? I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally.
And you're that ally. Yeah,
that
I don't think so.
Is that something you'd be interested in?
No.
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together. We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Jeffrey! 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 Don't touch him! It's time to go. Uh-oh. So much for my frickin'.
What happened? Oh. Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Yeah.
No. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand?
I can get the decree.
Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task. especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
It wasn't me. Oh no. If they see me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's locked. You're not getting in this way.
Jesus.
Tom.
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom. I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
We need
so
to get in there,
dude.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Yes!
It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here.
Oh my god, if you fall to your death, I'm gonna freaking cry. Don't.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again.
Okay, fine.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
That means
Tom,
run.
It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close.
Oh my god.
I almost didn't make it back down here.
Oh my god.
Tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Oh my god, oh my god.
He said that it would be on his desk!
Oh god. Really? How am I gonna freaking believe?
It's Look. The bill. For the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime.
It doesn't freaking matter. This.
Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister.
Oh my god. This.
Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Take it.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh, it's the other one.
Damn it. Hide. I find a way to distract them.
No, stupid! Dude, this controller is...
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here. Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
I'm gonna take those keys. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Help! Fire!
What the hell?
Damn it! Come on!
Oh my god. Take the keys!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll watch you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find...
Yes, I think so.
I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
This one.
No.
Just hurry.
Oh.
Come on.
Shut up.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods. Oh, I found it.
Finally. Let's go.
Hurry. Take it.
If I catch the bastard who...
I'll wring their bloody neck.
Oh my god.
Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Hey!
A man betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid. Stop this, let him go!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.